Hello kids, welcome to maths class. Today we are going to learn about place value and face value. So before to starting with this topic, we need to understand the meaning of place value and face value. So let us first start with place value. The position of a digit in a number gives its place value. Or in other words, the place value of a digit in a number is the digit multiplied by its position in the place value chart. To make this more clear, I will show you place value chart with some digits. This is 1's place. This is 10's place. This is 100's place. And this is 1000's place. And the digits are 6, 4, 2, 7. This means 7246. Now, if I ask you, what is the place value of digit in this number? Then you see the place value chart and you can tell the place value of digit in these numbers. Here, the place value of 6 will be 6 multiplied by 1 is equal to 6, because in this number 6 is at 1's place. The place value of 4 will be 4 multiplied by 10 is equal to 40, because in this number 4 is at 10's place. The place value of 2 will be 2 multiplied by 100 is equal to 200, because in this number 2 is at 100's place. And the place value of 7 will be 7 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 7000, because in this number 7 is at 1000's place. Face value. The face value of a digit in a number is the digit itself, irrespective of the position of the digit in the number. It means face value of a digit is the digit itself. It never changes according to the places. For example, to take any numbers like 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. Here the face value of 0 will be 0. The face value of 1 will be 1. The face value of 2 will be 2. And the face value of 3 will be 3. And so on. As we know that the face value of a digit is the digit itself. It never changes according to the places. To make this more clear, let us see an example. We have a number 7624. In this number, the face value of 4 will be 4. The face value of 2 will be 2. And the face value of 6 will be 6. And the face value of 7 will be 7. As we know that the face value never changes according to the places. Let's take some more example based on place value and face value. Example 1. Find the place value of the digits in 1384. Here, the place value of 4 is 4 multiplied by 1 is equal to 4, because in this number 4 is at 1's place. The place value of 8 is 8 multiplied by 10 is equal to 80, because in this number 8 is at 10th place. The place value of 3 is 3 multiplied by 100 is equal to 300, because in this number 3 is at 100th place. And the place value of 1 is 1 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 1000, because in this number 1 is at 1000th place. Let us see another example. Example 2. Find the face value of the digits in 4321. In the given number, the face value of 1 will be 1. The face value of 2 will be 2. The face value of 3 will be 3. And the face value of 4 will be 4. As we know that the face value never changes according to the places. Let's see another example. And in this example, we have to find out the place value and face value of the underlined digits. Here, first part is 3629. In this number, underlined digit is 6, which is at 100th place. So, the place value of 6 will be 6 multiplied by 100 is equal to 600, because in this number 6 is at 100th place. And the face value of 6 will be 6. As we know that the face value never changes according to the places. And second part is 3060. In this number we have two underlined digits. First one is 0, which is at 1's place, and second is 6, which is at 10th place. First we will find the place value and face value of 0. So the place value of 0 will be 0 multiplied by 1 is equal to 0. And the face value of 0 will be 0. Now we come on place value of 6. So the place value of 6 will be 6 multiplied by 10 is equal to 60. And the face value of 6 will be 6. As we know that the face value never changes according to the places. Now let's solve an assignment on place value and face value. Here I have given you some questions based on place value and face value. Find the place value and face value of underlined digits. In first question, underlined digits is 6, which is at 100th place. And in second question, underlined digit is 3, which is at 10th place. In third question, underlined digit is 0, which is at 100th place. And in fourth question, underlined digit is 9, which is at 1000th place. I have also provided you with the solution of assignment. After solving the question, you can recheck your answers. I hope it was easy to learn about place value and face value. Thank you.